Please have a seat. I'm sorry I'm late. I know how long you've had to wait. I did not forget your documents. No time to waste. Why not begin? Here's how it works. I've got these faces. You give them names, and I won't deport you. Make sure you face my tape recorder. Make no mistake, this fountain pen could put you on a plane by 10. And by the way, you're next of kin. I know which house she's hiding in. So now that you know whose skin you're saving in this photograph, who's this one waving? I think you know, so speak up, amigo. It says here that by trade you are a fisherman. Well, I'll bet you Indians can really reel them in. And if you get the chance, you should try to get up to Lake Michigan. Well, maybe, but then again, where were we then? Is he your friend? Well, I recommend that you look again. Where does he stay? What is his name? There is no shame, 'cause he'd do the same. So what do you say? I don't have all day. It's up to you. Which will it be? Good citizen or poor campesino? And my dad used to rent us this place in Ontario. And he showed us how to cast the line and tie the flies. He used to say that God rewards us for letting the small ones go. Well, maybe, but I don't know. Anyway, it's easy to bite. You just take the bait. You can't snap the line. Don't fight the hook. Hurts less if you don't try to dive. Senor, as you know, I was a fisherman. And how full the nets came in, we hauled them up by hand. But when we fled, I left them just out past the coral reef. They're waiting there for me, running deep.